hook up and big dig the wave. So Black Hawk, I'm gonna use that as my mantra from now. Anytime there's any people that ask me for advice, I'm gonna just say, walk up and big dig the wave. That's honestly like probably the best life advice I could give anybody, because sometimes in life you just gotta big dig the wave. And I don't think that we're big digging the wave enough. Like, if there's a wave of bullshit coming at you, and you know, in life, all you gotta do is big dig the wave. Like, recently in my life, there's been some things that's going on that I do not agree with. So, I'm just gonna big dig the wave. So, I think that, Super Black Hawk, you clearly showed in your scoreboard, you ranked, where are you? 24 kills and 3 deaths. You did the best in the entire match. You had, like, by far, the highest player damage. The next person that had higher player highest player damage next to you was this Mulan, 18,000. You had more than twice as much more player damage than the second highest person. So, your advice, we're back. Your advice to walk up and big dig the wave. I think we can all learn from that. And I thank you. Okay, good night.
I hate myself. I really do hate myself.